Hello, and welcome to this week's episode of Offbeat On Air. Our homes are supposed to be our sanctuaries from the rigors and challenges of daily life, where we can surround ourselves with the things that we hold dear. But for some, they represent an opportunity to access ill-gotten gains. Let's take a look at the clip.
哇，你冇睇到我放手嘅？
你唔使驚啊！你係有爆屎嘅地方就我名偵探柯伯。咁柯南係你嘅阿哥，咁柯東同柯西係阿哥同細佬。但係好明顯呢個
moment
我要報警啦。等等先，我要以爺爺之名發誓，一定要揾到個真兇。你都等等先，呢個唔係金田七嘅咩？我都係爺爺噶嘛。
你跟我行啊！喂，去边啊？
爆窃案嘅手法多数都系叫正门入屋嘅。你睇下正门有冇被叫嘅痕迹？冇
啊，个门锁屋企你。哼，呢个
犯人好蛊惑，同时间都好大意。佢竟然喺门锁上面留低咗手指模。你跟我过嚟。
明显地个贼系着九号鞋。
够啦，
柯生，你咪着九号鞋咯。
嗯，你点知㗎？
鞋印會唔會係你入嚟嘅時候留低嘅呢？阿柯生，有段估你會唔會用左手嘅呢？嗯，點解你會知㗎？出面個指紋咪就係你留低嘅咯。嗱，你而家真係同我離開，如果唔係我報警㗎啦。經過咗一番周居勞頓，我承認我係精神緊張咗少少。你食唔食煙㗎？唔食。
你唔食烟，点解会个烟头喺地下噶？凶手就喺我哋之中。我知你喺度，出嚟啊！
你系咪食薄荷烟嘅？
你又知？个烟头
咪由先入嚟嘅时候掉低嘅咯。
咩事咁嘈啊？咦，阿爸，咩你翻咗嚟啊？头先我翻嚟嘅时候咧，见到间好乱啊！呢条友话自己系咩侦探，话要搵凶手。我头先上嚟探你，敲门冇人应，发现你冇锁门，我咪拉门入嚟咯。入到屋之后，突然又好鬼肚痛，我就开柜桶搵药食，但系我忍唔住，我就去厕所咯。
哦，原来系咁。
我侦探呢？
我都话凶手系我哋入边之中噶啦，冇咩事我走先啊，哈哈，拜拜。哇，咁乱嘅，使唔使帮手啊？冇。
爆窃案件经常都会发生噶，好多时候都因为事主一时疏忽，唔记得锁好门窗，令到贼人有机可乘。嗱，头先阿妹虽然好彩啦，净系俾阿爸入咗屋。 如果換轉咗係賊人呢，就嗱，所以大家記得啦，喺離開住所嘅時候，無論係日頭定夜晚，都要確保鎖好門窗，唔好俾賊人有機可乘啊。Hello， 你哋冇特別嘢嘛？咁我走先啦。Burglary
is an invasive and horrible crime, and one which we must be on guard against at all times. It takes only a few moments of our letting our guard down for burglars to take advantage of us, despite the severe penalties that exist in Hong Kong law. Please keep your home protected and stay safe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.